Hi, I'm here with James Meredith, who is Technical Sales Manager for iMerge.
Hi, Bob.
It's been a pleasure to see you at all these trade fairs. Here we're at the CEDIA US in Denver. We have the iMerge player, which we had the privilege to see as sort of in a world premiere back at ISE in Amsterdam
this year.
The MS5000. But you've got a new product that you're world premiering here. Maybe you can give our readers and viewers a little bit of detail about the MS5000.
Sure, absolutely.
And then show us the new product, which is the MP1000. Is that right?
Absolutely. Well, Anyone who's seen your website before will know the MS5000s are our new flagship media server product. It's a 7-hard drive, 3-terabyte media server with storage of up to 700 hours of DVDs, hundreds of thousands of hours of music. You rip your discs through the front here. It's got two outputs on the back, so you can watch one zone of high-definition upscaled DVDs and also another zone of sound server control through our simple and easy-to-navigate UI. But with the MP1000, we're now adding more zones of video. So anyone who needs multi-zone video product, this is a product for them. They can use it not only to play back movies, but they can also use it to rip media, movies and CDs, back to the MS5000. This also has the same upscaling as our product, so the video quality is very, very high. But we've now added HDMI to this product as well. So it's one Cat5 cable to the MP1000, and then one HDMI cable to the TV. It's just so simple to install, so simple to use, and the customers we think...
So basically, if you have one zone in your living room or your playroom, you just have to have an MS5000. That's okay.
That's right.
Now you can add on 6 additional zones just by adding it on the MP1000, which costs about, more or less...
£2,000 to £2,500. We're launching it in January. We'll have some more efficient...
Well, you'll be sending us more information, but definitely. That's a product that's sort of hot off the press because it's going to hit the market maybe for the holidays? You'll be taking orders for the holidays?
We'll be taking orders for the holidays.
Okay.
Absolutely.
Why don't you give our readers a quick demonstration of the way this works? It's so simple.
The MS5000, we've designed the MP1000 based around the same simple user interface. It has all of the same interfacing with all the control systems that we've worked with, AMX, Crestron, the Pronto, Nevo systems, all the popular custom install brands we have support for. This adds to that by giving you an identical user experience no matter what room you're in the house. So customers who are used to using the MS5000 can now add another zone of video and navigate via the cover art to all of the video in their house. You still get all of the menus for your DVDs. You still get all the cover artwork automatically downloaded from our databases and the AMG database. And you get as simple control of all of your DVDs no matter where you are in your home.
Okay, James, thank you very much. You'll be sending us more details as this goes to hit the market.
I look forward to sending one to you to tear apart sometime soon.
Yeah, I'd like to tear that apart for our readers and viewers and show them what's inside, because we got a view over there. It's rather astonishing.
It's an interesting beast. There's some really good technology in here. Yep.
Okay, thank you very much.
Well, thanks a lot.